Has anyone ever hurt you? Did you feel like hurting them back? The Bible tells us to be good to our enemies and not to act like them, because only goodness can overcome evil.
Romans 12, verse 21. Do not be overcome by evil, but overcome evil with good.
Do not be overcome by evil, but overcome evil with good. Do not be overcome by evil.
Sometimes problems are just too hard to figure out or too big to handle. But you know, God is very wise, and He's bigger than any problem you might have. So trust Him, not just with your head, but with your heart.
Proverbs 3, verses 5 and 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge Him, and He shall direct your paths.
Trust in